What up, everybody? Welcome to another unboxing here in the Sweets Studio. Well, actually, the Sweets Museum. I'm here with the one and only Cooper Eddy.
What up, everybody?
We have a special product from Cooper that we're gonna be releasing on the Sweets site, and we have him here to talk all about it. So, Cooper Eddy, we have your newest Coop straps. Before we look at them, let's talk about where Coop straps came from and how they exist and why they exist.
So it was about 2 or 3 years ago. I just decided I want to randomly make some kendama straps. You know, the ones that buckle to your waistband, or I mean your belt loop that holds your kendama. They've been made basically ever since I've been playing kendama. People have been making
tons
some of sort
ways.
Of strap.
Mm-hmm.
So I just decided I wanted to try my own. I made like 8 or 10 of them. They were all like super different, super random, crazy, weird parts. Like Sweet still has one. He bought one of the first ones ever.
Yeah, it's my favorite. It's so long and there's like 3 buckles and 2 hoops and
yeah.
It's like, it's awesome. I love it.
I got all these random parts and just clipped them together, and those were the first ones. And then after that, I just made a bunch of batches around the same, like 8 of them at a time. And then yeah, they just got better and better and better until we're at the version we are today.
Yeah, man. I mean, we couldn't be happier. We've made so many different types of holsters, and there's always these huge ones, you know? There's always huge leather holsters, like, making everything. What I love about it is how minimalistic it is and how, like, you started at this huge thing and then you, like, broke it down into what you like the most and what makes it the best and most efficient. And I think that's what really shows in this last, like, latest edition that we have. The first ever mass-produced Coop strap. We want to show them?
True.
We want to unbox it?
Yes, sir. So we got this awesome packaging. Shout out Matt Marocca for the design. It matches the Coop Mod, which is my pro model. Matches it perfectly. All the design characteristics.
And your shirt.
And the shirt, of course. So yeah, and then we got this message on the back, which you can read once you buy one. Just explaining like what a Coop strap is. It's just a quote from me. And yeah, you crack it open by breaking the freshness seal.
That's my favorite part by far, without a doubt. You gotta open the freshness.
And then inside of the package, you got your Coop strap. It comes in black and white.
And it's nylon, right?
Yep, it's a nylon strap, black hardware on all of them with a black key ring and this black tactical hook, which I found is just the best hook out of them all. I've tried so many hooks in Coop strap history, and this just seems to be the most sleek, the coolest one.
Yeah, I would agree with that. It's the most new age.
Yeah. And then you got an awesome sticker pack. So you got the Coop strap sticker up top. Then you got this awesome illustration that I've been repping for a while now. And then you got the Flamin' CE logo.
Dude, it all came out really nicely. It took a little while. Like, and it's a kind of a cool thing for you to do too, right? To be on that side of, like, what was it like to create a product? You know what I mean? Was that different than you expected? Was it like
Oh
crazy?
Yeah, like the process just from going from like nothing to this is so many like emails back and forth through China, through all the production, trying to find the right materials, trying to find the right everything, like prototyping, it's all a process. So yeah, you got the white one also.
Yeah, it's really crazy how long it takes to take something from this idea to reality, you know? Even when there's only a few little parts and it seems like something super easy, it's still like difficult. But
yeah,
we were able to make it happen, bring it to life, and we're excited to have this as our like holder. This is the one we're gonna sell forever and always as the Sweets kendama holster. And in this video, you'll show people how to use it too, I bet, huh?
Yeah, let's show them how to use it now.
Oh, nice. I got this fresh.
Perfect. I'll give Sweets the tutorial as if he's the first time using it.
Okay, sounds good.
So basically, you have to wrap it up tight
and
get your long blonde hair out of there.
Oh my gosh, gross, dude. What the heck? Okay.
So you gotta wrap it up tight so the kendama does not fall off. You guys should be used to this if you've been playing kendama for a while.
Yeah, I wrap it up one of the cups until it doesn't fit, and then I go around the bottom base, and now it's good to go, okay?
Now it's good to go. That's the hardest part of the Coop strap. That's the hardest part. Funny. Now, you just pop open your Coop strap, boom, the buckle, and then it opens up. Then all you gotta do is put the Coop strap around it, and put the bottom part under the top part. And then, simple as that, buckle it down, and then you're solid. It's never gonna fall off. The only way it's gonna come off is if you take it off.
Yeah.
You can skateboard with it, you can bike with it.
No, I wish I had my keys. I use it for my keys. Me and my wife, Mrs. Sweets, we have our keys all on coupe straps because they just hook on everything. They're really useful for a lot of things.
The key ring is useful. That's why I got that on there.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Well, cool. I'm very excited, Coop. I couldn't be happier.
Get yourself a coupe strap today.
You heard the man. Get yourself a coupe strap and make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're on our way to 100K followers, so every follow helps a lot. So thank you all for tuning in. Go get yourself a coupe strap. They'll be available soon. See you next time with the next unboxing.
Peace.
What up, everybody? Thanks for checking out that video. If you like what you just watched, make sure you go and hit that subscribe button and make sure you go punch that shop button and get yourself a new Dama. We have tons of other videos for you to watch, so make sure you go check them out. See you next time.